if z is equal to f of x comma y, x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta, prove this. Now, do z is equal to f of x comma y. X is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta. Now, differentiate z with respect to r. So, dou z by dou r is equal to dou z by dou x into dou x by dou r plus dou z by dou y into dou y by dou r. So, this is equal to dou z by dou x into cos theta plus dou z by dou y into sin theta. Differentiate z with respect to theta. Dou z by dou theta is equal to dou z by dou x into dou x by dou theta plus dou z by dou y into dou y by dou theta. So this is equal to dou z by dou x into minus r sin theta plus dou z by dou y into r cos theta. So this is equal to minus r sin theta into dou z by dou x plus r cos theta into dou z by dou y. This is my dou z dou theta. Now, dou z by dou r the whole square plus 1 by r square dou z by dou theta the whole square. This is equal to cos theta into dou z by dou x the whole square plus sin theta into dou z by dou y the whole square plus 1 by r square into minus r sin theta into dou z by dou x plus r cos theta into dou z by dou y the whole square. This is equal to cos square theta dou z by dou x the whole square plus sin square theta dou z by dou y the whole square plus 2 sin theta cos theta into dou z by dou x into dou z by dou y plus 1 by r square into r square sin square theta dou z by dou x the whole square plus r square cos square theta into dou z by dou y the whole square minus 2 r square sin theta cos theta dou z by dou x into dou z by dou y. So this is equal to cos square theta dou z by dou x the whole square. This term with this term plus sin square theta dou square by dou x the whole square. Then this term with this term. So plus sin square theta dou z by dou y the whole square plus cos square theta dou z by dou y the whole square. Then this term with this term. So this is plus 2 sin theta cos theta dou z by dou x into dou z by dou y minus 2 sin theta cos theta dou z by dou x into dou z by dou y. So this is equal to cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1. So dou z by dou x the whole square into cos square theta plus sin square theta plus these two sin square theta plus cos square theta into dou z by dou y the whole square. So this is equal to dou z by dou x the whole square plus dou z by dou y the whole square.